様のせいで母さんは。
私が率いる三島財閥主催の格闘技大会。そこは史上最強を求めた格闘家たちが全世界から集う武の共演じゃ。数多の格闘家たちも所詮足の敵ではなかった。 力こそ全てだ。俺は手に入れた圧倒的な力を。この大会が俺の波動を飾る最初の一歩となる。戦いの価値。俺は一人の女に出会う。恐れることなく近づいてきた。
Kazuya. 20 years ago, Kazuya lost to Heihachi and was thrown into the mouth of a volcano. A few days later, he was brought back to life by G Corporation, a biotech firm making revolutionary advances in the field of biogenetics research. With G Corporation's aid, Kazuya investigated the biomechanics of the devil gene within him by subjecting himself to various experiments. Kazuya believed that once he unlocked and controlled the power of the devil gene, he would be powerful enough to defeat Heihachi and destroy the Mishima Zaibatsu. 20 years later, the Tekken forces attacked G Corporation's facility and stole their research data. Kazuya was also targeted in the attack.
Ajimiru.
I'm not the only one.
has got you.
Kisama kara.
Subete wo toribodo.
Shinizoku no imi.
Kazuya was infuriated by Heihachi's interference once again. He was determined more than ever to exact his vengeance. Kazuya was not fooled by the sudden announcement of the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. He knew that it was a trap orchestrated by Heihachi to lure him out. Despite this knowledge, Kazuya enters the tournament. This is his chance to defeat Heihachi.
まさかと思ったが貴様三島の血を望んだわけじゃないが今あいつに感謝している。この血を与えてくれたことにな。今になって兄弟が現れるなど冗談にもならんわ。逃げ場はない。諦めろ。
今日のところは引く。だが忘れるな。悪なき闘争と反逆、それこそが三島の決闘、血の宿命だ。逃れることはできん。 戦いとは最後にどちらが立っているかそれだけだ。